2161. Entry 57. Weight 606. Average of 2.82. Entry 187. Weight 498. 2.21 average. Entry 568. Weight 608. A 2.68 average. Entry 334. Weight 654. Average of 2.83. Entry 66. Weight 478 pounds. A 2.07 average. Entry 197, weighed 584 pounds, a 2.51 average. Entry 181, weighed 690 pounds, a 2.96 average. Entry 505, weighed 628, a 2.68 average. Entry 542, weighed 636, a 2.66 average. Entry 5435, weight 602, with a 2.48 average. Entry 336, weighed at 602 pounds, a 2.42 average. Entry 397, weighed 718 pounds, a 2.87 average. Entry 65, weighed 572 pounds, a 2.2 average. Entry 228, weighed 718 pounds, a 2.75 average. Entry 803, weighed 654 pounds, for a 2.5 average. Entry 266, weighed 778 pounds, for an average of 2.97. Entry 436, weighed 686, an average of 2.61. Entry 806, weighed 776 pounds, a 2.93 average. And entry 824, weighed 740 pounds, a 2.78 pounds.
Back live again with the Gray female cap classes. Sorry we had to jump into the arena, do our national show dedication. National show is dedicated to Sloan and Molly Williams of V8 Ranch fame. So glad you guys could get to watch that. Again, remember all of our videos we will upload to YouTube, our YouTube channel, after the fact. But hope you enjoyed watching that show dedication. The Legends of the Breed, Sloan talked during the Legends of the Breed also the other day, and that was like really fun to watch. Let us know that you're watching. Let us know where you're watching from. We have quite a few entries in this class. We'll let the judge go through, pick out the ones that he wants to judge. I think he's picking out the top 10. And when he gets those kind of whittled down, then we will kind of let you know what we're looking at. watching from Indian Town, Florida. Thank you, Stacy, for joining us. Hey Perry, glad you could join us. Roberto, glad you're watching. Let us know where you guys are watching from. Okay, big class one. These are the gray calves. So the judge is going to go through and pick his top cattle, and then we will judge those. We're going to ask Brandlin, our lovely Brandlin, to kind of step back and around maybe so we can see if we can get some of these calves walking. Again, we're having a few little tripod difficulties that we're working on. This is class one, gray females. Glad you have joined us, everyone. Let us know where you're watching from. Hello from Costa Rica. Roberto, glad you could join us. We'll be in Honduras for the Expica Rotativa in March. So we'll have breeders from Costa Rica, Panama, Nicaragua, Guatemala, Honduras.
This class is sponsored by Ward Cattle Company and the Arkansas Breeders Association. A lot of cattle
in this arena. It's not a giant arena. So we have a little log jam going on over here. If anybody out there is got cattle in the class and you weren't able to be here to watch them in person, let us know and we'll try to zoom in for you so you can feel like you're right here. We'll go through all of the calf classes. This is class 1 through 6 we'll be going through, and then the division. Then we'll stop our live feed and we'll start back over again with the intermediate division. here a little later. Intermediate division will definitely be after lunchtime, guys. Let us know if there's anything specific that you want to know what the genetics are, and we will do our best to let you know. Hello from Bangladesh. What time is it in Bangladesh? We love it when our people tell us where they're watching from. And we've sold some cattle on our Best Cattle Sales website to guys in Bangladesh. So, really glad you're watching from there. I'm thinking it's either really late or really early. We have Kelly from Show Champions here in the arena. She is taking photos, and backdrop photos will be taken later by Show Champions. We have our AJBA directors working the arena. Couldn't do it without them. They work really, really hard all day. Not sure how they do it. You know, Roberto, I will tell you the sires, but there's so many of them right now in the arena that the judge is going to cut it down to the top 10. We do have the program listed. There were a lot of changes after we created the program, the catalog. So there's kind of like two of them, but I believe they are on our Facebook page. If not, we'll make sure that we get them posted up with a link so you can look through and see. If there's anyone specific you'd like us to tell you about, we can. But as soon as they cut it down, we'll be able to start calling all outsiders. But thank you for asking that question. Really, really good question. So the judge has pulled three of them. I'm kind of thinking, I'm not sure if what he's pulling is what he's keeping or what he's pulling or what he's leaving on the railing is I'm not sure which direction he's going with this. So we'll let you know here soon. Gonna guess what he's leaving on the railing is what he's keeping, but I could be wrong. Be wrong. We'll find out here shortly which ones he's keeping. So the ones on the railing, okay, I was wrong. The ones on the railing are being excused. And the ones in the center is what he is keeping. We will catch these numbers. Hey, Misty, glad you could join us. Ashley Ivy's in the house watching with us. So glad you could watch. Alrighty. So it looks like we have 187. Okay guys, sorry, I was trying to get sires, but it looks like the judge has kind of figured out what he wants to do. So it looks like in our first spot, we're gonna have Danny Acevedo. It's gonna be Aaron Acevedo showing for Four End Ranches. And that is Miss Double A 302 over 1. So 302 over 1. It looks like it's going to be winning this really large class, and that is a foreign ranch entry. Then in second place, okay. In second place, we have entry number 65. That is going to be Kaylin Martin. Showing KBB Preacher's Daughter. So we're going to get you some sire information here shortly, guys. Kind of have a couple of different catalogs we're having to work from. Who would have ever thought we would be confused? Okay, class one. Our first place is number 568. That's going to be Miss AA 302 over 1. That's a Mr. H. Maddox Manso daughter out of Miss B8962. Well, that was a little on the confusing side. We're kind of missing some information on the second place winner. So we're going to have to look that up for you. So that was class number one. Our winner was, as we said, the Four End Ranches entry. Miss AA 302 over 1. That is a Mr. H. Maddox Manso daughter out of Miss V8 962 over 6. So, and of course, Aaron Acevedo was on the stick. Evan is listed as the breeder. In the second, we had a KBB entry, but I do not have information on the KBB entry. So that was entry number 65. That was KBB Preacher's Daughter. We have the ABBA number. That's 994040. So we'll have to look up the sire and dam information on that. So this is going to now go into class number two. We're going into class number two, guys. And we will get the information for you as far as that second place winner in the class. That was that kind of pretty red female. And Brad Giesbrick, glad you're watching. We have Sorrel watching. I know she is here. I saw her. So we were on our second class of gray females. Guys, we're on our second class of gray females. And had some scratches and changes in the catalog, it looks like. Some substitutions. So we will get some information for you about that second female that was second place in that last class. Thank you, and Ernie is letting us know. He just messaged us. So our second place winner, thank you, Ernie, was sired by JTB Preacher Man, and the dam was KBB Miss Frankie. So congratulations, and thank you so much, Megan. Ernie, for putting that in our comments.
Megan.
We really appreciate
Megan.
That. We were getting ready to look that up. We couldn't find her in our catalog. So I guess there were some changes and some corrections after we worked on the catalog. Ernie, guys, is the person in the show office that has done just a tremendous job and has helped us quite a bit, has helped Reggie Rodriguez put together this really great national show. So we have to shout out to Reggie Rodriguez for having done just a tremendous job pulling this all off. I think it's a class act show. This great facilities, awesome place to show. The cattle look great. We have had some wonderful events here. Lots of great sponsors. All the sponsors are listed in the program. We just want to shout out and thank them so much for all that they've done. Hey, Arthur James, thanks for joining and watching us. So this is class number two, y'all. Again, we're not going to go through the whole list of sires because it would be a little bit much, but we have in the top. Oops, here we go.
Entry 2.49, weighed
88 pounds, with an average weight of age of 2.98. Entry 552 weighed 874 pounds, with an average of 2.9. Entry 179 weighed 896 pounds, with a 2.87 average. Entry 271 weighed 896, with a 2.87 average. Entry 272 weighed 950 pounds, with a 3.04 average. Entry 795 weighed 706 pounds, with a 2.26 average. Entry 273 weighed 904 pounds, with a 2.88 average.
Sorry.
Entry 345 with a balance on 2 pounds, with a 3.19 average. Entry 275 weighed 822 pounds, with a 2.61 average. Entry 177 weighed 900 pounds, with a 2.86 weight average. Entry 140 weighed 924 pounds, with a 2.91 average. Entry 276 weighed 880 pounds.
Watching from Thailand, glad to have you join us from Thailand. We have a couple people watching from Thailand and also Bangladesh. So glad you guys are joining us.
Entry 774 weighed 836 pounds with a 2.62 average. Entry 36 weighed 932 pounds with a 2.91 average.
Okay, sorry, we had to step away from the microphone for a little bit, but we are watching class number two, and if the judge does what he did last time, what he'll be doing is he'll be pulling in the cattle that he likes to the center. So he'll be pulling those cattle in and kind of splitting up this class just a little bit. Glad you're watching from Okeechobee, Florida. We have a bunch of people watching. Jordan Thomas, thanks for joining us. Jason McMullen, Brandy is watching. Ray Salinas is watching. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let us know where you're watching from. And if you're someplace really far away, let us know what time it is there. Can't do much. We have a lot of cattle in the arena. So we'll let you know as soon as we can. Some of the sires and of these cattle. I think as we go through the show, we had a lot of changes in those first early classes. So I think as we go through the show, our catalog will get a little bit. This is class number two. This is class two, Carl Keel. This is class two of the gray females. So class two of the gray females. We've already done class one through six of the red females. And yeah, that's true. We do have the catalog online, and we do have some of the corrections online. It's just a little bit tough for us to follow here in the arena. But we do see the cattle that have been pulled. That the judge will be then put back out on the rail. So these cattle in the center are cattle that Dr. Joe Pascal, our judge, is going to keep for additional judging. Cattle in the center and excusing the cattle that are on the outside of the arena. So we're going to let these guys get out. We have DQD Olga 28 over 9 is going to be our very first one there. Then walking in the second hole is going to be Michael Joyce with Miss CMS LC 127. Then we're going to have the Miss RH 285, followed by gonna say I got lost. We're gonna have to let you know who's first and second. Sorry, guys. Thank you. Still a lot of cattle in the arena. Let's see what we get. Let's see if he's placing them. If he is placing them, which I think he might be, we have $273. Looks like we're sitting in the first spot. $273 is going to be a V8 Ranch entry. We have the esteemed Jim Williams on the stick here on $273, and this is Miss V850 over $9. Alrighty, looks like that's what we're going with. And then 179, it looks like he has sitting in second. So 273, we believe, is in first. I'm gonna try to get zoomed in. He went a little far. He went a little far. Let's see if we can. Okay, so in first place we had 273. $273 is going to be Miss V850 over $9. That is going to be a daughter of Mr. V858 over $7. That's the noble. And it's going to be out of Miss V8805 over $6. That was going to be our first place. And then we said our second place was 179. It looks like that's going to be a Moreno entry. Nope. Sorry. In second place, we're going to have Brandon Cotrer entry, and that's also going to be a noble daughter, and that's going to be Miss V861 over 9. 61 over 9 is going to be a noble daughter also out of Miss V8263 over 8.
Thank you.
We just finished class two. Class two, first place was a V8 entry, and it was a noble daughter. And second place was also a noble daughter, and it was a Brandon Petraer entry. So congratulations to both of those noble daughters, and we're going to be moving on to class three. Oops, sorry, we're going to be moving on to class three here. Alrighty, class three. We have a smaller group class this time. Boy, we go from huge to smaller. This is class number three, and it looks like there's only three entries. So we are looking at ECC. The very first one is going to be ECC LG Hold Elizabeth, and that's going to be a daughter of ECC Mr. Creed 507. Then the second entry, it looks like it's going to be trouble seeing the number. Over here we have number 204 in the arena. Okay, so we have 555, then we have 701, which is Moreno Ranches. That's going to be Moreno Miss Lady Keith. And that is going to be a JDH Mr. Cup Ram Manso daughter. And then that third one is going to be, what did we say? Alrighty, sorry. Trying to find out who's in the ring and missed them walking. Here we go. This is class number three. We have 555. Okay, we have 204. 204 is going to be Bering Cattle Company. That's going to be Miss HMC Hole 50 over 1. Alrighty. Alright, so first is going to be the 701 entry. That's going to be Moreno Miss Lady Keith. Second, it looks like it's going to be the Bering Cattle Company entry, and that is going to be 204. This HMC Fold 50 over 1.
Go ahead and
nice female right there. Second place female right there. And coming in third. Right here, entry number 555. So 701 and 204 were first and second. And believe it or not, guys, it's getting a little chilly. I think we're gonna have to go get some jackets from our cars here. 701 was the Moreno Miss Lady Keith. That was a daughter of JDH Mr. Cabram. And second was the Miss HMC Hold 50 over 1. That is a Mr. V8 794 daughter. Okay, we are now moving into class number 4. Class number 4, guys. In the gray. We're a little crooked here, sorry. Like I said, we're having some tripod issues. We got a tripod, another tripod coming. All right, this is class number 4. Class number 4. We should have a few more entries in class number 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 13 entries in class number 4. 13 entries in class number 4.
Let's complete those results for class 2. First place 273, Ian Rich. Second place is 179, Rachel Brandon Contreras. And third place 687, Hudson Matthews. In fourth place 552, Noah Adams. In fifth place 795, Taylor Stratton. Sixth place, entry 276, Gay Ranch. In seventh place, entry 36, Bullseye Ranch. In eighth place, 729, Moreno Ranches. In ninth place, we have entry 823, Deckard County Company. And in tenth place, entry 177, Rachel Brown Contreras. 761, we have 996 pounds. 2.63 on the weight bid. You'd be 715, weighing 928 pounds. 2.43 on the weight bid. 773, weighing 962 pounds. That's 2.51. 153, weighing 974 pounds. A weight bid of 2.53.
Selection, a lot of good selection, a lot of good conferences in the academy. Every star guy.
so first place was Miss B.E.R. Gore is 601. Sorry, guys, I stepped away for a bit. And that is going to be a daughter of J.B.R. Mr. 07 over 4. And in second place was 702, which is Moreno, Miss Lady, Una Kita. And that's a V8380 daughter out of that Miss BF201.
This is class 5. These are here for standing from October 1st to October 31st.
Okay, we are in class 5 now. Sorry, I stepped away for just a little bit. Had the lovely Miss Mandy running the camera for me. I appreciate that. Had to actually go get some jackets, guys. It's getting kind of cold in here.
Folks, if you were first or second in your class in the grade division, after class 6 you'll be selected by the grade King champion in reserve, so be making your way to the makeup area.
All those of you that are attending the oldest members, if you'll just wait for us right over here in this backdrop, we'll come and get you, so you guys will be ready after the selection of the camp champion. Just about two more classes, okay?
Hey Glenn, we're standing here. Glenn Cox is behind us, showman extraordinaire. He'll be in the arena later today, huh?
Maybe.
If we get lucky. Alrighty, we'll be looking for you, Glenn. So we are in class 5. We have the K-Way entry. Oh, wait, he has picked his class winner, which is gonna be 765. Moreno Miss Lady Tania Colton Tomlinson. So this is 765, entry 765 in your book. It's gonna be your class winner. And in second, we have 502. It's gonna be JDH Lady Manso 444. So in first place, again, we have 765. Which is Moreno Miss Lady Tania. That's a Rete daughter. We're getting ready to move into class 6, everybody, and then we will have our calf champion and reserve calf champion, and we'll be able to catch you up on all the breeding. Hey, OW, glad to see you join us. We've got Melissa watching and Amy Ferguson. You're watching too. Miss you, Amy. Okay, so this is class number 6, y'all. Class number 6 coming into the arena.
Results for class 5. In first place, it is 765, Colton Tomlinson. In second place, it is 502, Harley Stratton. In third place, it is 79, Abigail Case Rogers. In fourth place, it is 705, Moreno Ranches. In fifth place, entry 73 from Becker Livestock. In sixth place, entry 779, also fitted by Becker Livestock.
Okay. For those of you who aren't here with us, it just got a little chilly and a little blowy. Everybody's going and grabbing their jackets. Hi there, let us know where you're watching from. Thanks for joining us and thanks for reaching out and saying hi to us. We're in class 6 of the Gray Brahmin females. This is class 6. We're going to go to the division champion next. So coming into class six, we should have 11 entries.
Those of you that are attending the member deal, we're going to get all of you lined up over here. Everyone select us, Kip Jamie. We're going to slip in real quick and get that presentation done. So we need all of you guys over here for you to please. Here are your weights on class six. Entry number 441, weight of 112 pounds, 2.63 weight average. Entry 70, weight of 1,002 pounds, 2.36. Entry 69, weight of 932, with a 2.19. Entry 753, weight of 1,116 pounds, with a 2.6 weight per day average. Entry 370, weight of 1,082 pounds, with a 2.52 weight per day average. Entry 38, weight 1,236 pounds, with a 2.86. Entry 37, weight 976, with a 2.24. Entry 497, weight 1,048 with a 2.38. Entry 717, weight 1,122 pounds with a 2.52. And entry 708, weight 1,120 pounds with a 2.51 weight per day of age. Thank you.
looks like he's picked a winner. It looks like it is 7-10. 7-10 looks like it's going to be the winner of our Class 6.
Second place in Class 1 is Kaylee Martin, 265.
So 7-10 looks like it won Class 6, and that is going to be Moreno Miss Lady Vanna. That is going to be a V8604 daughter out of Miss BF201/9. And then it looks like our second place is going to be 708. Is Moreno Miss Lady Kardashian, and that is going to be a JDH Mr. Cabram Manso daughter out of TTT Miss Suvetta's BB. So it looks like Moreno Ranches won first and second in this last class. Those of you watching from home, we're getting ready to go into our calf championship. So our calf championship.
Hand up, Cam.
Third in that class, let's see if we can figure out who Michael Joyce has in his hand. He has 717. Thank you, Michael. Appreciated that. That is going to be Michael Joyce, Joyce Custom Fitters. That is Moreno Miss Lady Katia for DNS Cattle. So our third place winner looks like it's going to be 717. 717 is again, another JDH Mr. Cabram Manso daughter. And it looks like we're swapping. Okay, looks like Michael Joyce is going to be sitting in second.
So, not necessarily all period of the is, we start to see a lot of changes we can. Those we all know about the breakers and contenders know that. The breakers are very
good. So, it looks like 717 is second.
717 is second.
Go into the gray female calf champion drive. Gray female calf champion drive. That will be our next class. We're getting ready to go into the gray female calf champion drive. Then we're going to take a break for a while from our video.
In first place, it is 710 Moreno Ranches. In second place, it is 717.
So coming in first, we're going to have the 4N Ranch. Being led by
Moreno Ranches. In fourth place,
second place here, thus in our class second, our second class winner. This is going to be Ms. V8 50/9. She was our second class winner. So she is going to be a V8 458/7. Daughter, that's going to be a noble daughter. Then did class three. So in our very first class, guys, catching you back up, very first class, we have the NCAA 302. That's a Maddox daughter. That's right there. That belongs to 4N Ranch. Then we have the V8 Ranch entry. Miss V8, 50 over 9. This is Milk Bar. Then we're going to move along to class number 3. Class number 3 was Moreno Miss Lady Keith, and that's a JDH Mr. Graham Manso daughter. Then we're going to move on to class number 4. This is going to be the entry of Harley Turner, and this is a Miss V.E.R. Gloria. That's going to be a...
Oh, wow.
It's going to make it hard on me.
Class 4. Okay.
So we changed the way we're doing this. I can't really help you out here. We're looking at the animals on the far side away from us. That's going to be Moreno, Miss Lady Tanya. And that is going to be a Rete daughter. And then the winner in class 6 was Moreno, Miss Lady Vanna. And that is going to be a Mr. V8604 daughter. So. Yep, I think we got them all. But unfortunately, they changed the way they're lining them up. And we have our reserve considerations right here, blocking the camera view. But maybe we can get them to change it up for the next go-round. We'll ask and see. This is a gray female calf championship drive. The ones closest to us, guys, are, again, our second place in the class. The ones farthest away from us are the first place winners in the class. And we're going to see what he's doing. He's going to walk them, it looks like. So again, that very, very first class was won by a 4N. V8 Ranch. So in that second class.
These are all the first place individuals in the first 6 great classes.
We'll see if we can catch some of these. Looks like we have Moreno Ranch entry, followed by the Harley Turner entry, Bullseye Ranch bred female. Then we're going to have a Moreno entry and a Moreno entry. Are not, but actually Colton Tomlinson owns the next to last one. It's just she was Moreno Ranch bred. And he is going to go make a selection, and it is going to be 701. 701 is going to be our calf champion, Moreno Miss Lady Keith. That's this one right here getting ready to walk out. She is a daughter of JDH Mr. Cabram Manso out of Moreno Miss Lady Madonna Calver. And now we're going to be moving in for second consideration. That was out of class 3. So for the reserve consideration, we're going to have Mr. HMC Cole. But he went straight to class number 2, which was the V8 entry, which was Miss V8 50 over 9, which is a noble daughter. So we're going to jump off, let our battery recharge a little bit, and we will be back soon with intermission.